Mark Major, turn this into a power jam.